Emails, like documents and websites, are easy to link in Priority Matrix. Using Apple Mail, you can simply drag and drop the desired email to create a link. Since I want to keep track of the YouTube account started for these videos, I'm going to drag and drop this email. The email will then have a small link icon, as well as an email icon to indicate that this item was once an email.